labor. Since Thursday night, we have been here with my team and then with one of the pastors of our church, and we've been here laboring under this platform, and I miss God's people. Thank God for the anointing and grace upon the life of God's servant, our dearly beloved father, Reverend David Osu and his family, and the two lovely twins, beautiful daughters, God bless them with. We've been there and I'm not tired carrying those babies. They are so beautiful. I wish that as we're going back to our camp, we can carry them around the world. Praise God. Friday night was a power night. How many were here? If you were here, you will see some smiles on their face. It was awesome. Friday morning was superb. God charmed the atmosphere. But I know that the bottom part is the sweetest. Are you getting what I'm saying? Whatever did not happen to you on the first and the second, the third always had to do with resurrection. So you didn't miss so much, but you missed a lot. But this morning I know your heaven is opening up. I say your heaven is opening up. If it is true, you will say amen like a thunder.
The apostles came to Jesus and said, how many times will my
equipment. None of us will miss heaven in the name of Jesus.
Jeremiah chapter 1. Just take note of the scriptures. I will try to compare scriptures with scriptures. God. Your situation is irrelevant where God is. God is not speaking based on your situation now. God is speaking based on where he has seen you tomorrow. Where you are now is the least place you can ever be. God knows where your tomorrow will be.
Enthronement.
I said unto him, so shall thy seed be. Six at last. And Abraham believed in the Lord, and he counted to him for righteousness. The first key to enthronement is revelation. What did I call it? Say it louder.
Discovery
to make a
what they want. I tell you the truth, and I lie not under God, that you may have all you want in this life. But if at the end of the day, Mark chapter 6 said, what shall a man give in exchange for his life? What shall a man give as a return for his soul? If you acquire all things of life and lose your precious soul, it's dangerous. It's dangerous to obey man and not obey God. God has already prepared a throne for you. Psalm 23, let us lead to church, say, he prepared a table before me in the presence of what? My enemies. 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 9, he said, who can hurt you if you be a doer of that which is good? I choose to stand for God. Obedience is the secret to enthronement. Abraham never knew that obeying God would turn him from being a father of Isaac to a father of many nations. What was the instruction? Go and kill your only son. Your only begotten. Praise the Lord. If you are following me, say that hallelujah. Please, if you have read that scripture, when you first read it, forget that you were born again. When you first read that scripture, where God asked Abraham to go and kill Isaac, when you first read it, forget you were born again. Did you see God? How many people saw God as a wicked God? Let me see. You have been truthful. You saw God as a wicked God. Think of what Sarah would have children of covenant. I said for yourself, your children will become the children of covenant. A man will labor for his children to be free. It is your labor that will distinguish your children. None of your children will suffer the mistakes of your fathers. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Listen to me, friends, that as long as God lives, you know, I was saying this some time ago in the administration, somewhere in Onitsha, I said, they have taught us a lot of things. We have copied the white man a lot, praise the Lord. I need to come down and say this. There was a minister's conference we went to in Lagos, and one of God's servants, Jimmy Spoker, came. And minister said, you Nigerian preachers, you just say to the devil, come out in the name of Jesus, and the devil is out. Some ministers came back. No, we don't need to remove suit for the devil. Just say to the devil, in the name of Jesus, come out of me now. I say, you are following a man whose great grandfather was a bishop. The father that followed his father was a Methodist priest. The one that came back to him was a G.O. Church. He was born into a family that for five generations they have paid the price. And you want to follow the man. You that even your own great grandfather was the one that was holding the masculine of the village. The one that followed him was the one that whenever he come out, he will use basket and carry water. Your talent father, there are four of the kindred in his hands. You are born into trouble and you want to say, there. yourself. Of all the offering, this is what?
The best.
Why? It was given out of what?
Love.
Enthronement by kingdom service and still worship.